Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to study about the definition of switchgear. Basically, all the equipments that are used in the power system are designed to operate at a particular rated value. The switchgear protects these devices from any maloperation or the faulty condition. Our power system basically consists of many devices such as transformers, motors, generators, alternators, transmission lines, etc. All these devices or equipments are designed to operate at a particular rated value. Now, under the normal operating condition, the rated value can be sustained by the equipments. But suppose a fault occurs, then very heavy current flows through the equipments. This heavy current has the tendency to damage the equipment. So, in order to protect the equipments from the damage by the fault current, the switchgear devices are used. So, basically, switchgear is defined as an apparatus which is used for controlling, regulating, and switching the electrical appliances which are connected in the power system. So, switchgear is a generic term which is used for all the devices which are connected in the power system. So, assembly of these controlling, regulating devices in a logical manner is nothing but switchgear. So, this is the basic definition of the switchgear. The figure shows various switchgear devices which are connected in the panel. Certain examples of the switchgear devices are switches, fuses, circuit breakers, isolators, relays, current transformers, potential transformers, indicating instruments, lighting arresters, and control panels. So, these are certain devices which are used as the switchgear equipments. Now, basically, when the fault occurs, very heavy current flows through the power system. If this heavy current is allowed to flow through the system is prone to get damaged. So, to prevent the system from damage, the faulty part should be disconnected from the healthy part of the system. If this is not done, the fault current will continue and all the system will get damaged. So, this operation should be automatic. For automatic operation, basically relays and circuit breakers are used. Relay senses the fault current and it gives the signal to the circuit breaker. Circuit breaker has two contacts. First is moving contact and second is closed contact. When the fault occurs, the moving contact moves away from the fixed contact. As a result, circuit is opened and the fault current is interrupted. Circuit breaker will disconnect the healthy part from the faulty part of the system and the fault current will not flow through the remaining part of the system. This is basically operation of relays and circuit breaker, which are one of the switching devices. Now, the total power system consists of many devices. All these devices come under the switchgear category. These devices are mostly used for the protection of the power system. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ikeda and do subscribe our channel Ikeda. Thank you.